Hey, welcome to 2 Minutes Pi. Today we're going to talk about threading in Python. Don't worry. We'll walk you through it step by step with code examples. So let's get started. Threading is a way to make your Python programs run faster by performing multiple tasks simultaneously. Think of it like having multiple workers to help you get things done faster. To use threading, you need the threading module. Let's create a simple example. We have a function, print underscore numbers, and we'll run it in two threads. We import the threading module, define a function print underscore numbers, and then create two threads that execute this function. Finally, we start the threads. When we run this code, you'll see that the two threads print numbers concurrently, making it faster than running them sequentially. Sometimes, you may want to pass arguments to your threaded functions. Let's see how to do that. In this example, we pass different arguments to the print underscore numbers function for each thread. This allows you to customize what each thread does. Here's what the output will look like. The print underscore numbers prints the numbers from 1 to the specified argument. Since thread 1 is passed 3 as an argument, it prints numbers from 1 to 3. Similarly, thread 2 is passed 5 as an argument, so it prints numbers from 1 to 5. Threading is fantastic for tasks that can run concurrently, like downloading files, handling multiple connections, or performing I/O operations, as it keeps your program responsive. But it's essential to be aware of the global interpreter lock, GIL, in Python, which can affect the performance of CPU-bound tasks. That wraps up our quick introduction to Python threading. Threads are a powerful tool to improve the speed of your Python programs, especially for I/O-bound tasks. Thanks for tuning in. That's all for now. And as always, keep coding.